We have started cleaning up the whole garbage. If you look at it, you cannot even stand there, and it is close to Yatri Niwas, and that is a super ideal place for infection to spread. So we have taken the GCB and trying to level up the land, clear all the garbage. I have given strict instruction that security, no cow should be allowed inside, and garbage dumping in that site should stop with immediate effect. Methodology in collection of garbage, and people from outside are coming and throwing stuff there, food is being thrown. You can't even bear the smell, and we cannot call it a hospital. The cleaning is going on there, and I will ensure that it is maintained clean and hygienic. And I have to warn the MS that they cannot be sitting in their cabin. They should go and have a look what is going on. If somebody doesn't listen to them, they can bring it to my knowledge. So also the dean, it is his responsibility to give rounds in the Goa Medical College and time to time to monitor. This is it, because I have been, when I was in the opposition, I was raising a voice that this Goa Medical College has become a dumping ground for garbage. If you look at the garbage, look at what is being dumped here, look everywhere, it has become absolutely unhygienic. People from outside also are throwing, and there's lack of security. The security is absolutely redundant. This security needs to be thrown out first, which I'm going to work on and take it up with the Chief Minister. And most important is that all this garbage that is getting filled up in Goa Medical College is a hospital institution. This thing cannot happen. There is a total lapse on the management of Goa Medical College, and I'm not going to take it very seriously. Whoever may be there, they have to at least give rounds and make sure that hygiene is maintained. I said, when we talk about Swachh Bharat, we should start from the Goa Medical College. There is no point in making slogans if we ourselves as ministers cannot take initiative to do something. So today we are starting this.
Meanwhile, to further improve the cardiology department, Health Minister Vishwajit Rane informed that new cardiac ambulance services and a cardiology ward will be added soon.
Cardiac ambulances chair, amche kaam chalu ha. आय स्टेमी इंडिया म्हणून एक ऑर्गनायझेशन आहे, जे इंडियन काउन्सिल ऑफ मेडिकल रिसर्चचे त्यांचे रेकग्निशन हा. त्यांनी पायलट प्रोजेक्ट आणि बऱ्यापैकी प्रोजेक्ट तेलंगणान केलेलो असा, तमिळनाडून केलेलो असा. आमची जी कार्डिओलॉजी जी विंग हा आणि 108 हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट 108 आणि स्टेमी इंडिया यांना इंटिग्रेट करून आम्ही पेशंटाक थ्रॉम्बोलाइज त्याच लोकेशनात थ्रॉम्बोलाइज करून त्या PHC लागीचे लागी म्हणजे विंडो पिरियड पेशंटाचं वाढतलो. आम खूपशा लोकांचे जीवन आम्ही वाचू शकतले, आणि माका खात्री हा की सेविंग लाईव्स आमचे जे मिशन हा एका आमका खूप यश गावतले, आणि एक वॉर्ड बेगिना बेगिन कार्डिओलॉजी दिवपाचा माझा प्रयत्न.
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट अभिजीत जाधव फ्रॉम पॅनजम फॉर HCN.